it don't take my, oh. Hey baby,
it's exciting. Yeah, puppy. There you go.
Have you ever seen any?
Morning, brother.
$150, right? $295. All right.
Like any
additional
ticket from
here? All right. Okay. Yeah, I'm still like an envelope guy. Thank you. So I bought my ticket to the elephant orphanage in Pinnawala. You guys are so beautiful. Where are you from?
Say thank you.
Where are you from?
You're from Kendi, and there is a staff.
Staff, okay, so you took that.
Preschool, yeah.
Preschool, all right. Thank you so much.
Okay, you're welcome.
Thank you, guys.
Bye.
Bye-bye. So there are three major types of tickets in the counter. I got the regular ticket. Guys, this is the Pinnawala elephant orphanage. This was, you know, built in 1975 by Sri Lankan wildlife department for the first time in the eastern side of Sri Lanka, and it was in Wilpattu National Sanctuary Park. That's the sanctuary park, but it was there for some time, and it was moved to Bentoda, down south in Sri Lanka, and from there it was moved to Dahiwala, again it's in Colombo, and for the third time it was moved from Dahiwala to Pinnawala, right now the place where I am. Since 1970, I'm not sure about the year exactly, but 1978, the elephant orphanage been taken over by Zoological Department, Zoological and Gardening Department of Sri Lanka, and then since that, now it's controlling by that particular department. For the, you know, the first baby elephant was born in 1984. The name was Sukumali. Sukumali is a Sri Lankan Sinhalese name that calling for a soft woman, you know, got kind attributes. So the baby name was Sukumali. She was born to Kumari and Vijay, so they are the parents of Sukumali. So it's a beautiful story. It was happened 1984. The elephant feeding center, the orphanage, was mainly focused on the baby elephants, you know, got homeless, lost parents, disabled, and you know, some babies were fallen into pits in the jungle, so they've been taken over by authority and taken took here to take care of them, to get recover and feed them. But you know, once they get older, they get settled. Many people are coming from different parts of Sri Lanka, especially kids are here that, and the teachers, some of the teachers are demonstrating the orphanage to the kids, so it's a good beginning for their life, to give me some sort of knowledge about the nature, about the wildlife in here. It's a really good thing, guys. It's quite noisy here. I'm sorry about that. Into the pallet. So the guy is feeding up. He's looking so friendly. It's like a female. How much?
590.
Okay, the price is there. So 590, you can get this plate of food to that elephant. New hunger boys. Oh whoa, oh whoa. What's the name?
Sandali.
Hi Sandali. Sandali. Baby. That is Utpala, and this is
not sure.
Ninja.
Ninja.
Ninja. Oh, Sandali. Hi, Sandali. Oh, I'm gonna buy a plate of food for Sandali, for my Sandali girl. Okay, thank you. So this is the ticket for my Sandali girl. Thank you. Have a good one. Bye, brother. Thank you so much. So I can give one by one.
One by one.
Pick it. Pick it.
Yeah.
With the peel. Oh, baby, that's for you. Oh, you don't take my... Oh, hey, baby, you take my hole. Oh, my goodness. Come on.
Yeah.
All right. You took my hole, baby. You need pineapples on the leaf? All right. Don't be aggressive, baby. So this guy, he took my complete the food platter. No, I don't have. You already took. You got empty. I'm sorry, baby, you don't have. Thank you so much. And then give some support for Sri Lankan tourism and get some euros and dollars for.
How are you? Yeah.
Where are you from?
England.
From England?
Yeah. Are you?
I'm from here.
Yeah,
from
Sri Lanka.
Vlogging.
I'm
a little bit Sri Lankan tourism. And your first time?
Yes.
How do you feel?
Oh, it's exciting. Yeah, puppy. Very good.
Have you ever seen elephants?
No, not in life. No, not in life.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Your fan? Cricket?
Yeah. So. Football.
Alright. Okay.
Soccer.
Thank you so much. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Hi.
See you.
Thank you. Babies, where are you from?
Vennapur.
Yeah. Oh, you're from Vennapur?
Yeah, then we are going to Kandy.
Kandy?
Yeah.
Maligawa?
Yeah. Oh, no, alright. Not Maligawa, Hantana Birds Park and Peradine.
Alright. So you're going to give some wildlife.
Yeah.
Is it okay that I'm uploading this in YouTube? Is it fine? It's okay? Alright. Thank you so much. Have a safe journey.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, buddy. Don't take my cam, okay? Don't take my cam, but take my wallet, take my money, no problem, but don't take my cam. Where are you from?
We're from Vennapur.
Vennapur, okay, the same.
Yes, I met one.
Same.
Alright, same school. Different ages?
Yeah, we are grade 3. Okay.
Is that an annual trip or something like
that?
Okay, you're gonna show some wildlife. Yeah? Have you ever seen elephants before?
Yeah!
Live from your naked eye?
Yeah.
Oh, great. How did you come here? Like from a bus? Oh.
Yeah, from by bus.
All right, okay. Thank you so much. So it's wonderful that you give some sort of exposure for the kids, showing the wildlife, basic tools that controlling the elephant. Oh, we have a knife for what? Controlling elephants, and you get pouch for that. And then we got a huge stick. I think it's quite strong, and this is like with a sharp edge, like a stick. I think this is they used to poke up the elephant to get them move. And we have coconut husk, and then a rope, and then a lamp for the night watching, and we got a bell. Toilet usage is free and you will not charge for that, but some places in Sri Lanka they charge for using toilets. And that is the mammoth that it's extinct, we don't have it anymore on the earth. And then elephants, and then loxodonta, and then pilosine, and anacos. And this for me is quite difficult to read, it's so zoology. Hieronymus or something like that, and primelephas, stegon, flatter blotter or something like that, I'm not really sure in this term. But anyway, this is how the evolution of elephant's family. Okay. You're from?
Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka?
Alright.
From Kandy or Colombo?
From
Gampaha. Alright. Completely bald. Oh my god. No baby, no, I don't have. All right, okay, thank you so much, brother. Okay, so I have to go out
from here. Yes.
Oh, okay, thank you. So, crossing the shop. All right. I hope it gets open. Yeah, so I can open. So, I got the ticket. So, this is the route to the bathing point of the elephant. So, this is completely outside of the main building. And then you have to walk some distance. I checked in, so I got to use the same ticket which I bought from there. You don't need to pay extra money for that. You're from? Karanupal. Okay. 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 Cosmetic. Elephants are there. Wow.
Maybe they got different prices for locals and for tourists. Might be. I'm not sure. Hi, bro.
Hello, sir.
Good morning.
Morning. Good morning, sir.
And how about the business these days? You got a
bit higher now. Yeah, yeah. This is made out of elephant dung paper. Mm-hmm. You know?
Elephant
dung paper.
Paper. Okay.
Paper.
All right. Okay.
This is about $40.
$40. It's not that expensive for it, right?
But it is, you see, this is very strong.
Mm-hmm.
I can show you.
Yep.
Very strong. You can wash it.
You can stand top of that.
Yeah, yeah,
oh
yeah,
my
yeah,
goodness.
Yeah.
How about your weight? How
about,
many kgs? You 50?
More than 50.
More than 50?
Yeah,
oh.
About 65.
You can stand on the elephant?
Yeah.
So, thank you so
thank
much.
You much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. I must thank for each and every foreigner who come in here to bring some dollars and euros. Oh, wow. We got an ice cream parlor. Ice cream parlor, ice cream shop. Hi, brother. How much is it? 250. Okay. This is that fresh? Oh, fresh?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Yeah. I trust him. He said it's fresh. So I'm really thirsty, but when I'm coming back here, definitely I'm gonna drink. How are you? Ready from? Where are you from?
We are from Kote.
From Kote, Colombo.
Colombo, yeah.
And you are here for official. Look like you have
preschool. Preschool.
Ah, so you, everyone are teachers.
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 Yes.
Wow.
Yeah.
Young crowd, right? Young blood teaching for them.
Are you Sri Lankan?
I'm Sri Lankan.
Oh, okay.
I'm Sri Lankan. I'm a proud Sri Lankan.
I know.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Nice to see
nice
you.
Nice to see you. And young teachers teaching for the young generation. Oh wow, wow, wow. So I'm here. Elephants are get bath. So I heard they stay until 4 o'clock in here. We got some foreigners here and some locals. I think it's prohibited to go over here from this steel rock. Wow. So I hope the foreigners are the key in here. They bring so much of dollars here and euros. I'm always appreciate them helping Sri Lankan tourism. It's a wonderful thing, guys. I'm sure they're having a great time on this cold water. It's called maoya. I went through the Google and it says maoya. It's like streams like a river. It's really shallow. I think it's really the best place for the elephants here. I just wanted to see a sukumali, you know, the very first baby who was born 1984 in this orphanage. So I think now she's quite older. Maybe she's still living, and I'm not really sure about that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and over there you have 22, 3, 4, and 5, 6. This is the exact place that you get high density of elephants in a one spot. In a one spot. I'm sorry, guys, it's so nice here. In Pinnawala, also you got a centurion park for the elephants. How are you? Good morning.
I'm
what's your name, brother?
Lakshman.
Lakshman. How many elephants are here?
Like the complete 70 elephants.
And do you know who is Sukumala?
See there?
Really? Which one? That one? The,
yeah.
The one?
Yeah.
Right in there. The solo one. Wow, thank you so much. That is Sukumali. So she was born in 1984. That was the very first baby elephant in here in this orphanage. She's alive! Sukumali is alive. Hello kids. Good morning.
Good morning.
Are you hungry? Yeah?
From here.
Restaurant in here. That's good with a superb, beautiful view. Can I see inside? Is that okay?
Yes, it. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Wow.
We got some salad and sauce. red bowl and starter, the soup here. You got white rice here, you got yellow rice, and then red rice, vegetable noodles, boiled butter, roasted butter, and dal. We got chicken and chicken curry. I think it's Sri Lankan chicken curry. 2,800 for one person. So that expensive. I mean, it's really worth by looking at that rich and luxury looking buffet. And what's this place name, brother?
Grand Royal
Pinnawala.
This place name.
The place name. Okay. Thank you so much. Thanks so much, brother. Thank you so much. Grand Royal Restaurant. So it's like $10 for one person. So you just come and enjoy. Hello, good morning. How are you? What's this place? This is Royal Mount?
This is Grand Royal.
Grand Royal.
Yeah, we have 18 rooms and wedding halls and restaurant. We have you with breakfast double, 29,450.
In dollars? Like?
Dollars, maybe 59, 58.
It's, you said BB or?
Yeah, BB, sir.
BB, alright.
And lunch rates, we are giving for in per person 2,800. I'm Shalita.
Shali, and you?
Shadini.
Shadini, and you?
Nipuni.
So you all are?
Nipuni.
Nipuni. So you all are from here?
Yes.
Okay, so you in this village?
Yeah.
Okay. First job?
Yes.
So they all, you are in your very first job. So that is why internal customer. So internal customer always make the external customer so much happy. Yeah. So is that okay? I'm gonna, yeah, thank you. Is that okay? I'm gonna upload in on YouTube. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Such a wonderful people. Grand Royal Hotel, guys. So if you come here, you got three categories of rooms, and you got a beautiful buffet, and then you got a la carte and set menus. So it's a wonderful place, guys. How are you? All good? So the same complex, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. What's your name?
David.
Davinda.
Panjan.
Panjan. And you?
Obama.
Obama?
Yes.
Are you? Oh my goodness. You got some violent here?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I got Obama. Don't make any explosives.
Yeah, yes.
No.
Yeah, this is the wedding home.
All right. Okay.
This is the restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right. So how many packs you can occupy in this hall?
Restaurant?
Yeah. No, let's say if you have a wedding ceremony something like that, how many
maybe
people?
Maybe 200.
200?
Yeah.
It's quite bigger, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have rooms
here. Not here. Yeah. Only here is a room. Okay. So there is only wedding restaurant from there.
So you all are from here?
Yes.
You are related?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you guys, have a good day.
Okay,
thank you so much, brother. And what's your name?
Upali.
Upali.
Thank you
guys. Everyone are really friendly. You know, Sri Lankans are really, really friendly people. Yes, brother.
Pamri.
Yeah.
You have good lot of good date. You get nice man.
Me?
Yeah. You are father and mother, high class family.
Oh, thank you so much.
Two married time. One wife. Two married. One wife.
Me? No, only one.
No,
only
no.
One or I got only
two married. Two married.
Only one marriage in my life.
Two married time.
Thank you so much. No, I'm not gonna accept. I got only one marriage in my life. He's, you know, he's a I'm speechless. He's saying that I got two marriages. Oh my god, no. I got only one time. I got only one wife, only one marriage. No more. I die for my wife. Hi brother.
Morning.
Can I make a video here? Okay. Timber carvings, and this is like a laughing Buddha. I have seen in so many places in Sri Lanka. This is Lord Buddha. And I heard from that gentleman, he said some of the elephants made of elephant dung. So I think it's a complicated process. Hi brother, thank you.
Thank you so much.
So no money, the empty wallet. It's like a bookshop, guys. We got some stationaries here. These are like not bad. I really don't understand so much. Like, you know, it's like frames and frescoes. these are all like, you know, handcraft. I just make random videos of these shops. I really do not focus on one thing. I just want to cover the whole area. At a small counter. Hello, hi, good morning. How about the business? I'm fine, I'm really fine. Is that okay? I'm filming here and uploading on YouTube. Is that okay?
Okay.
Thank you so much. Hi, where are you from?
Oh, Delhi.
From?
India.
From Delhi, India. Wow, great. First time in Sri Lanka?
Yes.
How do you feel?
Weird.
Good. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Wonderful to see some foreigners here. I saw some Europeans who came from Russia and then from England and are from India, Delhi. It's really good. Really helpful for Sri Lankan tourism. Yeah. Started from five babies, yeah?
Yeah.
It started 5 years. I think it's even before 1975.
Yeah, 1975. Yeah. Yeah.
Baby boy.
Did you like it?
Oh, fantastic.
Nice hotel.
Hey, buddy. Hello.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Hi, brother. Hello. Morning.
Hi.
Hi. It's wonderful to see some foreigners here. Oh,
that's way.
I think it's better than my face. This is called walk with elephant. Uh-oh. You're selling king coconut?
King coconut.
Okay. And how about the business? All good in here?
Good.
All good.
That
means color slices. If you want my color paper, we use this color fiber. Now I will operate the machine. You can see how to blend that fiber. Like this, we are blending that fiber. After blending that fiber, it makes this pulp. Today we have used a non-color fiber, natural fiber. If you use this color fiber into the blender, this pulp will be color. Yes, come here, madam. Into a jack like this, enough quantity to a paper. This is a strainer in the water.
Okay.
We put that pulp into the strainer like this and mix it then with water in the strainer. After mixing the pulp in the strainer, we are taking the strainer out of water. Then the water is filtering. Then you can see the paper in the frame now. Ah, I'm showing the paper, madam. Here. Now you can see the remaining unblended fiber also like this in the frame. That also remaining in the paper. This is the paper. Completely elephant poo, nothing mixed. We are getting that fiber only. Then this wet frame, madam, we put out under the sun to dry. Now I'll show you dried frame, madam. Here. This is the paper we are making by that elephant poo. Then out of this frame, madam, from this frame, now this is thick and rough, just like hardboard. Now we can do this paper for anything. Like this, we put necessary gear, then we rotate this that way. The final finished paper. Then this paper we can use for writing, drawing, printing and all the special thing, we can use this paper. From this paper, we make more item like this, madam. Postcard, photo album, kind of this book, photo frame. This is a calendar. Here we have indicated recycling, how to make the paper by elephant dung. At last, by the process, we have show you how to save the trees like this. In this elephant also, madam, we are making by that pulp. You can see the pulp here.
What's
the color paper?
Okay.
By that color paper, we are making this bag.
The boss.
Wish you all the best and have a nice day.
Yes.
Can I come?
Yes.
Yeah. Video as it is. So it was this complete guide how they make the stationaries by using the elephant wastage, like let's say elephant dung. I never thought something like that in here. Everything is just natural, superb. Help a little bit to the nature.
My name is Nimar.
Nimar.
Right.
So what's the main goal in here?
The main goal is we can save protect our environment.
Yeah.
We can save our trees.
Yeah.
By means of the paper, actually we can save our trees. Mm. That's the main purpose of this paper. By saving trees, we can protect our oxygen.
Yeah. Yeah.
That include more fiber. That elephant dung include more fiber. By means of that fiber, we are making this paper.
Belongs to a government organization or
this is not the private one, sir.
Okay, so how you take those items from?
Because it's dung.
Yeah.
Dung we are getting from the orphanage. And as well as
is that free or
you know, we have to pay here.
So
and as well as we are collecting dung from jungles also.
From jungles, yes.
So give you the demonstration to the tourists who are gathering here, who are coming here. Give the main purpose of the paper. So we clearly we must give the demonstration. Then by that way, the people can understand what we are doing here.
That's right. All right, thank you so much.
Yeah, wish you all the best and have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
Land.
All right.
Where are you from?
I'm Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka.
Yeah.
And the hills, everything
is
look like a
very similar to India.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You love Sri Lanka?
Yeah.
And Dr. Cyril. It's like a Sri Lankan name. Yeah. And you?
I'm Dr. Vendesh.
Vendesh.
Yeah. I'm Dr. Rajkumar.
All right. So, are you cricket fans?
Yeah.
Yeah. We are cricket fans. Yeah. We know.
Everyone loves Pinnawala. So yeah. Please subscribe his channel. What's
Thank
your channel
you.
Name?
This is Mr. T.
Mr. T, subscribe, share, he's a superstar. And follow. Follow the his videos. Really, really, it's wonderful to watch his videos and everything. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
So please subscribe my channel.
What's your name, brother?
I'm Dr. Pathiban.
Wonderful Indians. Laksala is a state gift and souvenir boutique.
Morning. How are you? Everything's good?
Okay. I think Laksala is a organization, a connection, a link with the government. I'm not really sure about that.
Belongs to government.
Laksala. Alright.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, brother. So as I guess, it's belongs to the government. And I think these guys are working for government. All are government officials. All right, guys. So I'm now completely out from the elephant orphanage. So if you got any plans to come to Sri Lanka, so do not miss Elephant Orphanage in Pinnawala. Come here, enjoy. All good?
Yes.
Oh, you're so handsome.
Thanks.
But you know, where are you from? You're from?
Colombo.
I'm from Colombo.
St. Joseph.
Oh. Colombo.
Yeah.
Are you Colombo?
Yeah.
Colombians.
Yes.
Say yeah. Yeah. We are Colombians.
Yeah.
Sri Lanka.
Yeah,
great.
Bye.
The kids are in high. Hello. Good morning.
Hi.
You're from Colombo.
Yes.
Colombians.
Yes.
Which school you're from?
St. Joseph.
Say Colombians.
Yeah.
Colombo.
Yeah.
I became a kid now with the kids. Morning, brother. How are you? This is jackfruit?
Yep.
Nice. Can I try one? Oh, thank you. And you got a seed inside. Okay.
You had it?
Oh, I'm sorry, it fell down. This is called jackfruit.
Jackfruit.
I think it's ripened jackfruit. So I'm sure it'll be sweet. It's wonderful, guys.
Wow,
super taste. Thank you. So sweet. It's like you, because you're sweet. Thank you so much, brother.
Thank you so much.
That's fine. Because you're so kind. Thank you so much. I get melted my heart when you get, you know, kind people.
150. 150.
Okay. And you got some jaggery?
Yeah.
You got jaggery?
Yeah, jaggery.
This is the. It's not jaggery. And how about this?
250. It's rubber and cutting. Rubber.
What is
rubber
that?
This one. Cutting.
This is natural?
Good. Very nice.
How much is this?
250.
Can I buy one?
Can I buy
one? All right, brother. Thank you. Wow!
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Colombians.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. I love that energy, guys. I love that energy. Sri Lanka, the most beautiful country in Asia, probably in the world. So, see you guys. So, I'm gonna see you soon. Hi. Bye. Hello.
Hi. Say bye. Bye.
Okay, bye. Take care, guys. Bye-bye. Safe journey. And guys, I'm gonna see you soon from another video. And stay tuned, keep subscribe my channel, push your like, and have a good day, guys.